Aloha, my internet family. How are you this evening? Unfortunately, it looks like two of the winners on our 3K giveaway did not respond to the announcement of their win. I had sent them the original email. We'd put out the video. After 48 hours when it expired and we were supposed to choose again, I knew I was going to be out of the office today, so I gave them a second email saying, hey, you've got till tomorrow night at dinner time to respond. And unfortunately, they didn't respond. So we've picked two new winners. So let's take a look and see who that is. Okay, so for the Repkord giveaway, our new replacement winner is Eddie Moser down in Houston, Texas. Congratulations, Eddie. I will send you an email here to follow up to get your details, and you'll have 48 hours to respond. And our third winner on the PeopPoly bed sheet, our new winner, is Rick Hess out in Winchester, California. Congratulations, Rick. I will send you an email also, and hopefully we'll get a response and get that prize out to you. So that's it. Thanks, everyone, for watching this quick update, and we'll see you next time on Practical Printing. Aloha.